Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Benny Putrisenego from 1162. Now, I want to explain the material in Unit 7 about brochure, leaflet, banner, and pamphlet. So, let's get started. First, brochure. Brochure is the single sheet of paper to give information, to promote, or to advertise something. Social function of brochure is brochure advertise items mainly used to introduce the company or organization and inform about product or service to a target audience. The structure of brochure is 1. Title, that is the name of product or service. 2. Content, that is the information given about the product or service offered in brochure. And 3. Contact person, that is name, address, or phone number person to find out more information about something that is brochured in brochure. And here's an example from brochure. Leaflets are small sheets of paper containing information which is usually used for advertise or marketing purpose, or for supplementary information on the product. Social function of leaflet is to promote activity, program, character, product in order other people are attracted to join or to do. The structure of leaflet is 1. Title or headline, that is the name of product, and 2. Detailed information. And here's an example from leaflet. Third, banner. Banner is a flag or other physical building, a symbol, logo, slogan, or other message for public. Social function of banner is to support or advertise something that attracts the attention of more people or population of views. The structure of banner is 1. Title, that is the name of product or something that advertise. 2. Body, that is the detailed information. And here's an example from banner. For pamphlet. A pamphlet is an unbound booklet that is without a hardcover or binding. It might consist of a single sheet of paper that is printed on both sides and folded a half meter or more. Social function of pamphlet is 1. To inform, disguise information. 2. To provide more detailed information. The structure of pamphlet is 1. Title, that is the name of product or service. 2. Contact, and 3. Contact person. And here's an example from pamphlet. Explain a little about the language feature used in brochure, leaflet, banner, and pamphlet. First, simple present tense. Simple present tense is used to describe the habitual action. For the formula, we can see it as follows. Is used to issue a command or instruction and make a request of advice. For the formula, we can see it as follows.